Hi, I see you found your horse.
Yeah, she was down with Derek and Garth.
Oh, I saw Veronica after we spoke.
Did you say anything to her?
I told her, if she ever messes with you or your horse again, she'll have me to deal with.
What did she say?
She said she didn't know what I was talking about, but hopefully I scared her a bit.
Thanks, Sarah.
Anytime. I've got to go home. It's Scrabble night, and I get in big trouble if I miss a game. Mum and Dad take it so seriously. See ya.
Bye.
Yeah, God.